Many things are enriched by fusion, and in a polarized world, sometimes it can create a bridge between cultures and produce something new. Today, we're looking at Dawang, a contemporary streetwear design that brings fusions from East and West together. Daisy Wang decided the fashions that she wanted were nowhere to be found, so she created the line herself. I know with Dawang, you like to mix Chinoiserie apparel with a lot of Western style.
So to me, I would say modern Chinoiserie is more of a lifestyle. It's more about, you know, you wanting to accept the new trends, the new styles, but at the same time wanting to maintain like a little bit of a balance of some of the traditional and traditional aesthetics that I personally hold to myself. So that is what Chinoiserie means to me in general. It's more of a lifestyle than just like a design aesthetic.
I love that with your pieces, it's all very approachable. You can kind of mix and match all the pieces with different things. You can dress it up, dress it down. Was that your intention when you made the line?
Yeah, that was actually my intention in making the line, because our approach to modern Chinoiserie is trying to make it, you know, daily accessible, like ready to wear for everyone. So we want to give our consumers the freedom, you know, to be able to break down the look, mix and match it with your own style, create it, you know, within your own taste and aesthetics. And especially because our targeted consumers are mostly Gen Zs and millennials. Yeah. You know, like how these two generations love to, you know, personalize their style, you know, do their own thing. So that is why we try to, you know, keep our individual pieces as simple as possible so they can mix and match and style it on their own.
Tell me a little bit about what's behind the design for this.
It's about mainly about my design concept. When I grew up as a kid in China, you know, like from textbooks, from parents, from my grandparents, we would always hear about, you know, the yin and yang, you know, when there's yin, there's yang, you know, all these like kind of like life concepts that we're supposed to know as a kid. So I guess that has always followed me all the way to, you know, design school to, you know, creating that way. And so we always wanted to find the balance in the clothing. So there's in our collections, you can never see like a completely black garment or a completely black look. Like there's always, you see like these white lines decorating it, or like we always try to find a balance for the garments. So there's no absolute dark or absolute light. So I was thinking, and for our generation, there's a lot of international kids and a lot more immigrants coming from all different culture. So why can't we have something that represents our subculture? That is the exact point that I was like, okay, this is, we're doing this.
What does it feel like when you see someone rocking your designs and rocking Dawang? Like, what is that feeling like?
I'm definitely proud. I'm so proud every time I see someone wearing it. And it also goes back to our brand inspiration, which is we wanted to invite people with all backgrounds to partake in the beauty of modern Chinoiserie. So every time when I see, you know, a consumer wearing our stuff, I would feel like, whoa, this is like one step closer to our dream, why we started this brand.
I feel like this line is like super Instagrammable. I feel like it's so chic and, like we said, modern, and it's gorgeous.
Thank you so much again for the invitation.
Sometimes the most beautiful things come from fluidity and openness between cultures. And I hope you guys love this as much as I do, because I think I'm gonna go try it on right now. I'll see you guys next time on Spending Power. Bye.